European show Leipzig 2012. We're standing here with Mother Nia and Fadil Hendricks, guests from South Africa. What's your take on the show?
Thomas, the way I felt about it, the way I felt about it, I thought I'm in pigeon heaven. That's all I can say. That's my entire view of what I've seen here, the experience of a lifetime. Okay? I've always longed to be at a pigeon show, especially a pigeon show in the world, where I claim it's probably the largest pigeon show that I will ever attend in the world.
Thank you.